Hi guys, this is Vicky and Aakanksha, and we are back again with 5 basic dance steps part 2. Let's get started. So our first step is hit and roll. Very easy step. What you're gonna do is just hit, 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 hit and roll, 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 roll. But we will do only twice. We're just gonna go 1, 2, 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4.
So our second step is pump it up. So in this, we go down and up the hands, outside, down, up the hands. By the way, just keep your elbows up, 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 up. Give it a little bounce. Up, 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 up.
Our third step is kick and out. Very easy step. Kick, touch, out. Kick, touch, out. Kick, touch, out. Kick, touch, out. Let's start with 4 as our speed. So it goes kick and out, kick and out, kick and out, kick and out.
Our fourth step is down to punch. Very easy. Just watch me carefully. You go up, join your legs. Down. Cross and punch, cross and punch. We do it again. Up, down, cross, cross. Up, down, cross, cross. You can use your hands also. You go up, open, cross, cross. Up, open, cross, cross.
So fifth and the last step is twist your knees. Very simple step. Twist, twist, 2 times. Twist, twist, twist. 2 times twist. Now end your arms to what as a regular. 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8.
So guys, we've got the 5 basic steps. Let's try and make all of these steps and
dance on the music.